Oh, thank you. I get a 20.
Don Dürfler certainly got more than a 20 when he was babysitting his son and waiting for the mailman Wednesday.
I thought he had a bunch of packages for us.
But when he spotted the mail carrier out his front window, he witnessed him do something unthinkable in broad daylight, just feet from his neighbor's house.
Started pulling his pants down, started defecating. And at that point, I grabbed my camera and started taking pictures.
He says he had plenty of time to take those photos, which clearly show the mail carrier in the act. Officials with the Postal Service can't believe it.
We're taking this very seriously, and I really want to apologize to our customers and to the public at large. For the years that I've worked for the Postal Service, I have never heard of an incident like this, and I hope I never do again.
Postal inspectors may have already cleaned up the evidence, according to another neighbor who confronted several men in suits this morning.
I said, it's not normal for people to be wandering around somebody else's house, you know, especially when they're not home. And he says, oh, that's okay, they're postal inspectors.
This is how they respect our property? That's not right. And it's also a biohazard.
The mail carrier has been suspended without pay pending an investigation.
To hear something like this is very disheartening and disappointing.
Nature calls you at inopportune times sometimes, but geez. Go back in your rig and go find a gas station or somebody that'll let you use their bathroom.